there's the problem.
The president should be the president for everybody. Yes. He won the election. Now leave.
Oh, but the you Democrats won't let him leave.
But you don't make
it's
these kind of jokes.
So you throw a tantrum? When we talk about dead people?
There are some Republicans brave enough to ask the president to apologize. Are you in that group?
Yes.
Are you?
No, I'm not. I'm the only one up here on the panel that thought it was funny.
So would you think it was funny if you lost your husband?
You know what?
I
agree that Trump probably doesn't poll well in hell. Because hell is probably hell is probably mostly blue and the only place where Democrats don't have to stuff ballots. So